I think some people are afraid of it. Some people are afraid of following their dreams, you know, especially if you've got a job in the day and you've got to do your passion at night or whatever it is, you know.